How's it going, guys? Welcome back to Dead Space. You know, I'm gonna say, don't you? I don't remember where we're at. I'm not gonna lie. I haven't been playing it as much as I'd like. I've been super busy. yeah, but hopefully that business should be over soon. Hopefully by the time I upload this video, actually. And then I can continue playing my beautiful games. Alright, have I got anything to sell? No. Alright, great. We are in a pickle. No, I think we're alright. I think we're alright.
What's happening? Find the shuttle. You need to install the singularity core. Isaac!
Hello?
Can you hear me?
I think so. Singularity core. Fucking hell, I've got shit all left. Like in the piss game. Be gone! Needed. It wasn't what I needed. I didn't need that right then. Flamethrower shit. Oh, lime racks, I love you. Think we're about good, baby girl. Who knows? Oh, fuck. Sorry, I thought I heard something. I do hear something that I don't like. I know what that noise is. I can remember laughing. Let's go, bitches. I'm ready. Oh yeah, we're getting all this shit now, baby. We're getting all this shit now. I can hear the fucking thing. Absolutely no chance.
Hey,
Joking me, you? Oh, well. These guys are a real tough bucket. Oh! What's that about?
Isaac. Sorry, late shift. How are you?
My mother, she's,
Octavia? How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are.
Ooh. Holy shit.
She killed my dad, then herself.
Oh.
Yeah. The church. They, took the bodies before I could,
Oh, Isaac, I'm so sorry. Fucking man, I told you
brainwashing. Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again. You said she would be better at home. I trusted you. You might as well have killed him yourself.
She was better. You told me to leave for the Ishimura. You pushed me to... You know what? Go to hell, Isaac.
Nicole!
Damn! You're cold, man.
I didn't... Oh, God. No. Not her, too.
Hello?
Isaac. It's me.
I don't know. You're not real.
She wanted to talk to you.
She wanted to talk. I am
sorry.
I can make it right.
I'm sorry.
I can save us both.
About everything.
Whole lot of shit.
Log retrieved.
Hey.
Recording. Can't miss anything. This is cruelty.
Oh, this fucking dick.
He's deciphering how the marker signal affects the brain and how... Oh my God.
Dr. Brennan. Let me guess. Terence Kine let you in. Shame he's not here.
He didn't understand how this tragedy represents a chance to cure death.
Go on.
These creatures. Reanimated tissue, cellular immortality. I know we've never seen eye to eye, but I understand now. There's so many I should have saved.
So you came to me?
Because you've learned how to communicate with the marker. I'm so close. I thought it must have the secrets that I need.
You are a woman of science, not faith. Leave the marker.
Oh yeah, I wonder why.
These are your autopsy notes. Very thorough. You'll need them peer-reviewed, of course. And poor Terence isn't here to help you.
Yes. There's only one man I trust now.
Who's that? Me.
Very thorough indeed. And useful for Mr. Harris's next surgery.
No related rig activity has been logged.
Oh, got myself a fucking trophy. Well then. Bathrooms. I fucking swear to you. I can hear that dickhead. Oh my fuck. Is that Nicole? Do you think that's Nicole? Oh, do you reckon it's the other guy whose office it was? I can hear some fucking shit moving on there. I can hear some whispering, this is awful. Oh my god, can I hear some whispering? Oh, something, it sounds like someone's trying to talk to me. Get the big guns out, baby. They'll come with me just in case. Got a feeling some fucking bullshit's about to happen. Oh my fucking lord. What the fuck? They're just bowling pins of legs. There is! Someone was playing bowling with heads and feet. Can you believe this? Can we get a strike? I'm sorry, what was that? Can we get a strike? Oh! We nearly got a strike. That's sick of that. Hey, he's a baby. I am so sorry, baby. I'm not your dad. Oh, lordy, lordy. Who the fuck was in here, man? Some Dre beats. I say, can't we? We could just play bowling with that. Destroy. What's the tendril? What's this? I don't know what a tendril is. Do I need... There's something fucking going on in these vents, man. I can hear it. I can hear the motherfucker. Don't do this to me! Maybe you can't run with it. Mind you, I'm very safe with it. Ow. Is How? Sorry. How do I get power to you? Where do we get power to? Probably the better question, isn't it? What the fuck have I got to destroy? Is there a glitch? Am I glitched in? Have I got to put it in here? This is so good. Turn that on. It's always on then. So this is always on. Why is it always on? Oh, they're lights. No, the door's open, don't we? Don't we, folks? Oh god, that fucking gave me the chills. Oh, I generally put the.
Cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required. Oh.
I go. It's saying go in here. In here. Destroy tendril in the Duluth squatters. That's a Duluth shift. Whatever that means. That's another Duluth shift thingy. Well, be in here yet. Oh yeah, I've been in there, yeah, this is where I got the thing from, wasn't it? Oh. Been in there too. Is that it? Oh my god! Oh, I'm going. I'm long gone. They don't even do it. I'm getting out of here. Ah! Let me get out. Let me get out. Let me get out. Let me sell some shit first. Are we clear? I don't know, it's there. We got a couple of golds, so... Thank you for shopping with us. I don't remember that happening before, but whatever. Wait for them. And... full of... And a couple of bloody, couple of them. Because you never know when you're gonna need. I'm gonna save the little bugger. I'm a little bit nervous. End of days. This area. Oh,
my friend,
I'm too...
is this what you hoped for when you signed your lives away to the church?
Oh, yeah.
Does this carnage look like transcendence? I don't know what lies beyond death.
Well, this is nice.
But I do know our lives are more than just fuel for convergence.
For these guys.
If we work together, we can. fight this evil. It's not too late.
This is like very culty. Like I know that yeah, cult, it is a cult, but I mean, I believe I remember this place. Sure, this gets a bit difficult in a bit.
Security card required.
You better believe that this shit's come on. Because I think I need to run in there in a bit. Captain B. Matthias. Apparently, Captain B. Matthias. Oh, fucking hell. That man was crazy. Join us in paradise. Oh! There's Ishimura. What the fuck was that noise? It sounded like a dinosaur. Hello? Credits. Infidelza! This is a little bit more pleasant, this room. Okay. Back on. I'll get you, and I'll get you. So I was pissed the fuck out of that. It's fine. Don't like this one little bit. Remember rightly, I got fucking chased here. Please don't fucking fuck me up. What's this? I'm fucking nervous. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, fuck.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Explodes. You could jump? Well, I didn't know that. Have a head. Did you see that? This is bullshit. Honestly, I hate them. I didn't see it. That probably got me. Shoot myself.
cannot determine clearance level. Plus a security override required.
Now, I'm sure in the original it was two of the fat guys. It was like four of the fat guys with the things that come out of them. I much prefer the fat guys. They're a lot easier to kill. Oh, man. I don't even remember those armored guys in the original. There might be. I don't know. Have we got them? Out. Out is the only way. Really didn't expect it. I'll save against them. I've got one more left. Because of... I've had the last. From now to the ending is just shit. Because it's hard and scary. Hey, we can get a thingy now, can't we? Thingy. Fuck off. Oh. Hey. Hey, Vandal. You there or not? What are you doing?
Hi, I'm Dr. Terrence Kine.
Hi, Dr. Remember Terrence Kine.
If you're real, let me in. I need to destroy that cluster behind you.
Not yet. Escape on that shuttle and you'll kill us all. When they took the marker from Aegis 7, it woke the being in the core of the planet.
The hell is that?
Mercer calls it the Hive Mind. Nexus organism which controls these necromorphs telepathically. If we leave while the Hive Mind is active, well, you saw the Valor. If even a single necromorph escapes, humanity is finished.
Yeah.
The marker. Emilia, she knew. She told me it would return the beast to its slumber.
Okay, so if we return the marker to Aegis 7, it'll stop the outbreak?
Exactly. But we need the shuttle to return it to the planet. You have a singularity core, and I can let you through. So what do you say?
If it'll end this for good, deal.
Dealio.
I can distract Mercer, but not for long. Get the marker to the shuttle bay quickly.
All right.
Thank you, Mr. Clark, for helping me fix my mistakes.
It was you. All right, crack on. Now let me in, goddammit. So you're gonna go through there. And then you're gonna let me in because you don't trust me. You can help us. Is that me? Are you talking about me? Amelia. Oh, I haven't seen one of you in a long fucking time. All the Amelias. Do I need it though? Raw damage. Fuck out of here. Oh, what's up, Gooey? Down now. Yeah, we do. Oh, I should have saved it. Bastards. Who's that? Can't see fucking anything in here.
Quarantine lifted.
Is it though? Is it lifted? You're just lying to me. I hate this fucking bitch. Give me shit. I'm going all dizzy. Can't see shit. It ain't fair, man. Get off, I don't want the body. What the fuck is going on? Be gone! Absolute bastards. Oh my god, it's all in crazy language.
Ah, you have it. Now install the singularity core on the shuttle. I'll come help you load the marker. Damn, Mercy's close, hurry!
Hold on. Hey! Is that? You better be dead. Wrong one again. Where's that? Because they are the most overpowering things in the game. Checking you with me in a minute. Okay there, buddy? Yeah, cool. Alright. Stay with me. Nope. Fucking wrong one again. Will you ever be the right one? Wrong one. Hello? Where dinner? I'm a silly goose. Gotta go on the bloody thing. Who'd have thought?
Singularity core replaced. Test fire shuttle engines to complete hardware installation.
What does that mean? for the voices. Oh yeah. Final countdown. Oh god, you fucking. Another one! Get out of here forever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever. Oh, I didn't fucking expect you. Good. Why are they pissed off with me? Oh, you fucking dick.
Mr. Clark. Mr. Clark, come in.
Fuck this ship.
You're alive. Help me be.
Fuck off, you two. Kendra?
Yes. But every alert on the Ishimura is screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kai, pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
Oh, no. Hey! Oh yeah, I remember this place. Oh! How did I fucking miss that first time around? Alright guys, this is where we're gonna end it. Thank you all for coming in. A bit of a scary one that. to myself, you know, aren't they? Look at the size of that hole. No. That's what he says. So yeah, next episode. Chapter 11. We'll do that. Back in on now. I want to get this done. I might get it done in one, like, today. See how things go. But as always, I'll see you all in the next video. Ciao for now!